Soccer, or just kicking the ball around with my cousin Zane. Here he is.
Hi, guys.
Anyway, we'll go ahead and get to that.
Sorry, I have a trick. Wait, what if I just pick up the ball and just kick it to where it goes into that?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought that was
bouncing. Okay, I am back, guys. And he misses. Okay, nice dribble.
I need my actual little soccer. I had that thing where I can pick up and down. Did you see that movie? Hand and it's like where the people are, and he's just like, and then the gold.
I don't know.
Hello, Doggo. Hello, Doggo. Hello.
Behind the bush.
Oh, no.
Yes, yeah.
Has cardboard.
Long story short, we have not got the dog.
Juggle. You and Messi?
I'm trying to.
Darn, bro.
I'll try one thing.
Okay, we are back.
Okay, let's burst each other now.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so that tree is your...
But they can see us if we put it in right there.
Yep, okay. Gray part,
my goal is the tree.
Put the ball right here.
Where is the tree?
No, I'm in truck.
Okay. What if we go that way? Okay,
nah.
We'll start, yeah.
Okay, guys, you stay here.
Start over here.
Okay, let me place the camera.
Well, not basically my first.
Oh, no.
Oh. Okay. So where is your goal?
That
one. The fence?
Yes.
That is very okay.
I thought it no, like it's wider than here. Whole fence area.
Well, it's got to be her because that's not us, the media. Okay.
Did I scored over there?
Yeah, you scored last
time. Actually, your goal is
to have a car right now, okay?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Now I'm silly. I have 4 hits left. Where did he get spat?
I was playing by now.
Well, nearly was to play.
No.
Oh!
I don't know what he's doing.
Tell you over it, you don't take trash. I'm gonna do a sick move over this dude.
There.
Your cake's there.
Oh, right here.
Wait, the ball went out of bounds.
Okay, so it's 6-4, I'm guessing you're saying? Okay, start.
Hey, you have to kick it from there.
What, from here?
Yes, you have to.
So you have to kick. It's a corner kick. So if the ball goes out of bounds, it's a throw-in. Like,
how about this was not?
But that's a corner kick if you want to do it.
Okay.
Corner kicks from, like, in your corner.
Oh, okay.
If you want to do that, basically with the penalty.
That's fine.
Oh, that's horrible. Let's try to get that good kick. You can score from anywhere, absolutely anywhere. Ladies and gentlemen,
just go. I just scored, Zane.
Huh?
I just scored.
Huh?
It's 6-4. Oh, I just got my ankle broken.
Yeah.
Stop right there. It was first to 8 points. I'll give you $1 next time we meet. Or you can give your mom $5. Which one do you want?
Give my mom $5.
Alright, I'll do that. Good man, boy.
Alright, let's go show them proof that I'm actually about to go do it because I'm
your son won a game 8-5 in a game of soccer while I was recording, and his options were to take $1 or give you $5, and he chose $5, so here you go.
What?
Take it.
So what am I supposed to do? It's just $5.
It was a bet that they made, and the choice, whoever won the bet had the option of taking a $1 for the second or $5 for the third.
Aw, funny. That's so sweet. Thank you.
Now I feel like we need to give Andy his money back.
It's alright.
That's not his money. That's right.
I was gonna get my money, but he said get his instead. Put the money in your pocket.
Stick it off.
You're a good man.
Okay, let's go.
Aiden did not know about the options at all. I came up with them on the spot. I was planning to give him those options. And that was a surprise and the options he could have got for winning. And if I won, I would have still made him do it. But he won because obviously I don't play soccer and he does. But congratulations, you have officially became a good man.
Yeah.
Anyway, like and subscribe if you want to see a part two of this. We play basketball or something like that.
And plus, guys, we might upload a video of us playing 1v1s together at nighttime if he stays tonight.
Yep. So. Maybe.
I play on Switch, okay? I know y'all will make fun of me. Y'all be in the chest.
I don't even know what that was. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you on the next one.